Warning, this content is not for kids. If you're a kid, f*** off.
Ding, ding.
And we're at a civilization. Eagle-eyed viewers will recognize where we are.
He said you might as well. He said that you won't tell. Well, I tried to be myself. He said it's on the shelf. But when you get hurt,
yeah. If you're thirsty for a poo bag, there you go. That is a giant boulder that I like to sit on and wonder what life's going to throw at me next.
Maybe there's bears.
They're the spines of a salmon. So this is an eating spot for something. Cheers, guys. The last people camping here. Oh, it is open. Smirnoff Ice Tropical. Better they put it in there to keep it cold and just forgot about it. Well, I'm gonna piss in it and put it back. Probably already got piss in it. They're watching me right now going, drink it, drink it. Hurry up, man, drink it. You hear the birds tweeting, that's definitely tits. Hear that? They're not my tits. They might look like my tits and sound like my tits. How do your tits sound? Flappy. I was going to say somebody's lost a sock, but they've lost a pair of socks. Look at the amount of rubbish that's here. I rolled my R's there, did I? Rubbish. 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 And that was all just in that one line there, just there. What, a space of a couple of meters. Oh look, more rubbish. Rubbish. An inflatable rubbish. 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 Are you kidding me? Rubbish. But wait for it. Look what the horrible bastards have done. Look at that, man. Chucking the barbecue trays. That looks like a food tray and a barbecue tray and a burger packet. Just chucking it right in the water, yeah, that's right. The water will deal with it. Assholes, man. Rubbish. We were going to camp here. Well, we were going to camp right here on this flat bit and flat bit, put the tents up there. We see all this rubbish. Like, all this whole area. yeah, it's just kind of disheartened us. So we're going to camp just down there a wee bit. Just walk back a couple of yards. Just to get out of sight of the rubbish. And plus, let's see, the water's all nice and calm there. And it's deeper. That's all thin, thin water. But more chance of catching fish here. Oh, it might actually be coming up there. We need to be careful because this is, I think this might be salmon season. And this is the only river in Scotland that you need a license and permission to fish on, because it's one of the main breeding grounds for salmon. So we can't be poaching. We'll catch a salmon, we'll catch anything, we put it back, actually, man. You know me, I've got pies for tea. I'm happy with that as well. This flat spot here. Oh yeah, look. Oh shit, well, there's my sunglasses gone. I think the only widowmaker came down. That's a nice healthy tree. Nothing's breaking on, there's no branches breaking on that one. Where there's no storm predicted anywhere. That ain't, look, look, that's the widowmaker, that branch there. That ain't, that looks like it's ready to come down. You can tell by it, it's dead. There's a lack of foliage on it when the rest of the tree's blooming. But that's too rocky and it's in a ditch, so we're no camping there anywhere. This is the perfect wee spot. It looks like the only things that were going to fall have already fallen. Behind that tree, in amongst all that. That's the wee flat spot. And here's the, as you can tell, there's a pool right there. There's proper fishing pools designated all the way along there. There's wee signs telling you what the name of them are and if it's a fly fishing pool or what. I like it. Remember the video when last time I was fishing up here, I had a lure shaped like a cock and balls, my golden cock and balls, and I got them jammed. I got my cock stuck in between some rocks and had to get naked and wade out there because it was gold plated. I got it as a gift. I don't know why I was using it. I just thought it'd be funny. It was funny to see a cock and balls swimming through the water when you were reeling. Oh, I'm going to check. I've got my fishing stuff here. I'm going to see if I've got that in my wee tackle box. Get some footage of my wee cock and balls swimming through. Good times, good times. Dog's balls, is it? Show you this bergen before it gets unpacked, boys and girls.
No. Crap.
Oh.
Just put the page back.
10 push-ups, mate.
You're right.
Oh, an extra in for good luck, eh?
Queen.
In for the queen.
In for Alan.
This is nice, is it? Look at my, I love everything about it and how it's compact. Look at these. Well, look at these, boys and girls. Hey, no dangly straps. That's pretty cool. Even just the way the straps are wrapped up, so there's nothing dangling anywhere, getting caught on anything. It's a game changer. And it fits in a smaller width than his shoulder width. No, like that fucking thing where you try and go through a door frame and you just jam. I'll show you this when it's unpacked, because it's just as cool when it's unpacked. We'll come back to that. Top tip to get rid of all your wee stones and sharp sticky things that could pierce the bottom of your tent. Oh no, you can't bloody escape it, man. The corona's here, mate. We come here to get a laugh of that shite. Of course, no camping trip will be complete without Wee Joyce. Rejoice! Frankie's brought Wee Joyce. Yay. Right, you sit there, wee Joyce. Stay. Got the fishing rod. I don't know if you can tell, see that brown bit, like the sandy coloured bit? That's a ledge that goes out to there, but the water's like knee deep. So we're kind of really fish there without getting snagged on that bit. We'll worry about that. We've spotted a couple of wee jumpy jumpers. So they're here, and I travelled all the way here with one of my side pockets open. So we might find out later that something that I need has fallen out it. I can't remember what was in that pocket. Right, that's a jacket. That's a pillow. That's a tent. And that's a sleeping bag. Oh, and my hoodie. See, it looks like it's a big heavy thing, but it's just a bloody sleeping bag. And it's all fabric that's in there, man. All fabric. Bosh! I love this tent. The only thing I don't like about it doesn't have a mozzie net. But we don't need a mozzie net just now because there's no beasties, there's no mozzies. Is it the Van Gogh Banshee? Is it the 200? You can get the model up that has the mozzie net on. Hell Sport.
Font fell too.
Fucking Hell Sport bomb shelter, man. It's brilliant. I'm sure we've shown you this before. And all the little cool, would you call them gadgets? Would you call them gadgets? All the wee things.
Headshot for detail.
Yeah, but like pockets to hide straps in and like, what are they called? What, like all the wee add-ons. It's got hundreds of things that Jamie finds a new thing on it every time he goes camping. Come on, nature. There's Alan's butt. Mate, you're a wee hussy. You're a wee hussy. I'm not saying husky, you're a hussy. Showing your bum on video all the time. Eh, you can't help yourself. As soon as the camera goes on record, you're like, yeah, everybody look at my butt. See this square bricks that's in the middle of Mother Nature? That's my toilet. Nature. Tonight we will be sleeping on the Van Gogh Trek self-inflating mat and the Snug Pack Navigator SQ. Bosh! There we go. See this lettering on this self-inflating mat? It's tacky. It's got a natural, it's designed that way. It's to stop your sleeping bag slipping off it when you're moving about at night. My sleeping bag's upside down for now, and I roll that in. It's to stop any beasties going in there. No spiders are going in there before I go in there. They can come in there once I'm in there, but not before. I'm gonna have to change batteries now. I hope I brought a spare. If not, this footage will click to... that was the beer. If not, this footage will click to slightly inferior footage because I'll have to go to my phone and use my phone instead. But for now, there's Alan's butt and he's sniffing at the snack bag. Snack bag. That's a random salmon spine in the middle of the trees. I think that's a giant bird that's doing that. There's our camp area there, look. There's Jamie's tent, I'll ping it over. See? Bombproof. This is what you've all been waiting for. Are you ready for this, mate? You could do it. Swim for it. Swim for it, mate. You learnt to swim when you were a puppy. Oh, look, it's staying there. That's pretty cool. She's got a wee pool where the current's no affecting it. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Come on, you big Jesse.
Did you just change your mind? Did it get cold there? Is that what it was? Wait. He's looking for it, look. Are you looking for it? Right, prepare. Do you want the big end? You want this fucking gigantic end, mate? Is that what you want? Yeah, you want the big end, right. Mate, you could swim. Yeah, look at that. That's my boy. Good boy. Good boy. That's it. Your feet on the soil. Who's a good boy? Was that cold? Do you want to catch your breath, mate, do you? That's yours. You earned that. You earned that. Ain't no stick is big enough. Yeah, my balls are freezing because of you, stick. They're too far away now. The family of ducks. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think 8 of them. Cute wee buggers. Let me find a rock. I'm only joking. Settle down, man. I just got the smell of somebody cooking some... It's definitely a curry. Oh man, that smells good. There's houses over that way. Somebody's making their tea. Well anyway, that way, that's where General Swerve and Captain Allen has just went to get more beers. Let me show you our camping spot. Here's the river. You might have seen the river before in a earlier footage of this video. Ah, I'm still zoomed in. Let me get out of the zoom. And now I'm out of the zoom. There's the river, which I mentioned previously. Fallen trees. Camp. Oh, sorry. Camp. That one was for you, Murdo. And here is the view for me, for when I get in my tent later. I could see Jamie having night terrors right there, and I can watch Mother Nature tell me it's all right, he's just having night terrors. Leave him alone, man, he's cool. He's cool. He'll be all right in the morning. While Jamie's off getting more beers, I'm just going to wait here by the river. I'm going to sit down there on that log right there that's in the centre of the screen and drink a beer. I love being me sometimes. Sometimes I don't though. Firewood! There's the logs for heat. is Alan's stick. I'm not burning that. I don't want to take Alan on. It's too late in the day for that. And here's all the stuff to get the fire started. Skinny stuff to get it started. That stuff was slightly thicker to get the flames going. And then the thicker stuff to get the heat going. And then later on you use skinny stuff to give you light. The skinnier it is, the brighter the flame will burn. The thicker it is, the lower the flame will burn, but the more heat you'll get out of it. I'm sure I've told you all this before, but I'm going to tell you again every time I feel like telling you again. Just deal with it. We figured out this tree looked like a hippo. Not a splash in the water. It was Alan's in the water. What are you doing? Ah, he'll be watching the minnows. Are you trying to get the tiny wee fish, mate? You getting the fish? You getting the fish? Anyway, hippo tree. See these people that do balancing stones on the rivers and stuff? Well, what do you think of that? Let me give you a different angle for perspective, for context. Oh, man! Do you like them apples? This is what happens. Oh, I'm on my mobile phone. My mobile phone, so there'll be wind noise just like Bro Betty. No video we could be complete without it. It's Alan's butt. Where did he go? I mean, Alan, bring your butt back up here. Just tiny, tiny wee. And they're not minnows, they're salmon, there's thousands of them. They're in this pool here and they're swimming from there to there and back again. In this little pool area here, they're swimming from there to there and back again. So we've missed the salmon breeding time and now we're in the baby salmon growing up time. Does that make sense? It makes sense to me. Oh, there's Joyce. Let me strum that. Nothing. Actually, no, do it again. Second time lucky. Yay! It's going all out of focus, just like my brain does. I'm in my bed. There's Alan. He's next to Jamie's bed. Because Jamie just fed him a bit of a smoked sausage, so he thinks he's going to get more smoked sausage if he just hangs out there. But, can I put the flash off while recording? I don't know how to put the flash. There you go. So look, it's nearly midnight and that's how much daylight. Clearly this camera's not picking up as much as the human eye can see, but yeah, this camera doesn't do it. This camera doesn't do it any justice. But we're in our bed. Daylight is still a thing. Good morning.
all that effort we went to process all the wood, didn't even have a fire last night because it was still lighty when we went to bed. Oh, I need a pee. I'm no filming this scene. I went fishing last night and I put on my wee minnow lure, the one that catches everything. I cast out, landed about there, reeling it in, snagged on a rock, snapped, I gave up. Sorry guys, I'm not even paying attention to what was on the camera there. I was too busy looking with my own eyes and then just pointing the camera. So we'll find out when we watch it back if it actually pointed at anything cool. So the shop's there to get our breakfasts. Oh, there's a pub there. We could go and get a pub lunch. A wee pub lunch for breakfast, man. Just something. Guys, I'm just awake.
No, it's not time to hydrate. It's time to hydrate that. We're one of them. What is it, food time, Alan? Is it? Is it food time? I can be shite.
The dog was right there, that collie. And you were the one for a shite. I thought that's probably her, Alan, ran away. The collie ran right to there, and I said hiya, and she was on that path there. So the dog got a flag in her. Flag, I've not heard the word flag for ages, man. Flag.
Train that. Wait for that to do its thing. Yeah. Yas. I'm just casually sitting on a log. Oh, I have some rubbish with it in the spot last night. Enjoying this view and about to enjoy this chicken and mushroom. Oh, my belly's talking to me, man. Pot noodle for breakfast, boys and girls. Pot noodle for breakfast. The only thing that's missing is a... You better bleep that word out, Frankie. Some kids might be watching. Sitting on the rocks. Looking at the water. You could totally tell the difference in quality in picture A compared to the GoPro, man. GoPro just gets things right. They just get things right. Civilians. 9 o'clock. So I've stopped recording just now. Look at them. They're tiny. Right, this is making me get a sore head with the non-stabilisation. Too much, eh? For this time of the morning. Can you see them ends? The arras stuck, eh?
Some of them got a while, eh?
They kind of figure out to go. Just go up that way. Just go up that way. They're going as well.
They'll get there.
It's like the herd is.
I think I scared them into there.
Oh, see, once again, I wasn't paying attention to what the camera was. As always, leave no trace. Right, Alan, let's go.
Fuck off, I can't be fucked with your shit today.
Well, it's home time for us, boys and girls. So, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hitting the like button. Thanks for subscribing. And I'll see you all in the comments, you beautiful bastards. There's Alan's butt for the end shot for the outro.
I can't be fucked with you. Fuck off, I can't be fucked with you. Fuck off, I can't be fucked with your shit today.
Coming up on next week's system, Skynet. Bridge.